Well, we're here at the Flaming Gorge. Hopefully here in a couple miles.
Hopefully.
Let's see what's over the next tip.
Hey, antelope.
Got it. You see an antelope?
Yep. Alright, bye guys.
Chances of us having to turn all the way back out and ride all the way back out of here to get back on the road. I hope this goes somewhere.
It's like the Badlands a little bit. Out here in the middle of the desert. And we're on top of it. Yeah, you are. You're here.
What's up, babe?
Out in the middle of the desert, they're doing road construction. Somewhere we're going down there.
Still waiting. Like 5 minutes. There hasn't one car come by or anything. And there ain't nothing around where we're staying tonight. Harris is looking at the map right now. We're about 100 miles from anything. But we are camping on the river, or the lake, or some water, I don't know. Reservoir.
I'm just camping around, we think. There's some cool pink rocks.
Pink. Some bugs.
There's a red, dude.
Just a little bit.
Some dead bugs in the window.
Yes, it is.
We're just riding through some random dirt road from the gorge, man. There's just four-wheeling trails. It's like a little four-wheeling park. There's trails everywhere. Bad idea. Look, we're not going in here.
There's nowhere to go.
There's nowhere to go. Man, people been camping back here all the time. Go on that. done it like every time. We're going right there. Why do we have to roll the window? You can make it.
Got the four-wheeling trails. Green River. Come on, Private Pile, you can navigate that obstacle. Well, you're wearing flip-flops in the desert.
How nice it is. Beach your boat, camp out. Get to look at this. Well, not that.
What kind of fish are in there?
Big ones.
See the lightning?
Got to miss it.
So Jared, you up here on these rocks?
Yeah.
And you made it. How do you feel?
Feeling kind of dizzy.
Okay, you can go. Pretty.
I do want to talk to those buttes over there. Look out.
I'm eating your MREs tonight. Thank you.
good for them.
It's like those mountains we were driving by through to Yellowstone.
Fight it off.
Lucky enough to have this fella driving us around on this boat. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Oh, this is awesome. Every time you hear, you know it's Jared in the background.
about 2,000 feet higher than what we were from the last time, and it's just...
It's only been a couple minutes.
Looking better and better and better.